First off, we got our food here. I went to this New Mexican restaurant. I've never been there before. And they had seafood chile verde. I've never seen that at a restaurant before. So of course I had to buy it because I love seafood. And I forgot to get silverware. So fuck me. I'll be right back. 2 seconds. So, we've got my food weapon of choice. The spork. I love sporks. They're my favorite utensil to use ever. We've also got my beverage of choice. A stein of ice water. That's all ice, baby. Gotta keep it cool. Okay. Let's dig in. Oh, sorry. We also have tortillas, some salsa, okay, we've also got tortilla chips, so let's get to it, shall we? Of course, we're going to start off with the pot beans covered and smothered in cheese, man. That's my favorite shit. Dip it in the rice. Cheese is so good. Alright. Let's dip into the seafood. Shrimp. Chili verde sauce. Good salsa. It's not too hot. It's not too sour. It's got a good amount of lemon in it, which is a little surprising. Yo, that's fucking delicious, man. Let's open up the tortillas. Live right now. This shit is amazing. Oh, dude. They have carrots in the rice and corn. They have carrots and corn in the rice. That is awesome. Tomatoes with the cheese and the beans. Yo, this place is dope. This place is really dope. I'm gonna have to go there more often. Holy shit, man. Man, flour tortillas are the best. I don't know about you guys. I love flour tortillas. This is good times. This is really fucking good. Salsa. Acceptance on this video, I'll make another one, all right?